tomorrow at 10. Target 7 uncovers a child's living nightmare. A 911 call, but nothing is done. Months later, the 9-year-old boy is dead. Now, Target 7 demands answers from the people in charge.
I was absolutely disturbed by what I heard on that tape.
Who dropped the ball on the 911 call?
There's going to be consequences if there isn't some damn good legal explanation for that.
The Target 7 investigation continues tomorrow at 10.